presence of God to join DJ and Liesl in holy marriage, which is instituted by God, blessed by our Lord Jesus Christ, and to be held in honor among all men. Who gives this woman to be married? Your marriage must stand by the strength of your love and the power of faith in each other and in God. Through his instrument, J.F. Rock, God tells us this: I will unite you in my love, that you may live therein, always surrendering your hearts to the eternal and highest good. So shall my name rest in and upon you and be your protection in all. My name shall be a mighty bulwark against your enemies. I now say yes and amen to your intentions, so that your parents may have joy in time and eternity. So because you desire to share in such blessings, begin by turning your hearts from yourselves and toward my gracious teachings. Give yourselves willingly to my loving scepter and help. Then, as surely as I live, and for as long as your hearts are open to me, I will, says the Lord, fill the vessels of your heart with pure and everlasting love. I will direct all that you do unto my will, and the blessed joy of well-being shall be. From the Gospel of John, chapter 15, 9 through 13. As the Father has loved me, so I have loved you. Abide in my love. If you can keep will abide in my love, just as I have kept my Father's commandments and abide in his love. I have said these things to you so that my joy may be in you and that your joy may be complete. This is my commandment, that you love one another as I have loved you. No one has greater love than this, to lay down one's life for one's friends. I gotta tell you, it's a lot of fun to be here. It's so important. emotions are rolling in here. How wonderful that you two get to be surrounded by family and friends that love us over there. Hazel, you were and you still are. You make decisions, carefully, and fun. So for you and TJ, getting up here together today is pretty cool. Apparently he does not bore you. In a little while, we're going to sign this marriage certificate. And we've got this state of Iowa. Everybody gets married in the state of Iowa. They have a lot of these, right? I joked with you before that that's really all that was necessary. You know, you get the certificate and you do this. But that's not the marriage. That's just the one. It's just the piece of paper. Everything we're doing today is not the marriage. Jesus said, no one has greater love than this, to lay down one's life for one's friends. Hazel and TJ, probably nobody's going to ask you that. But, in living your life, you're required to give your life. This is the gift to give each other. Hazel, today you're going to give yourself completely to TJ. And TJ, today you're going to give yourself completely to Hazel. You're going to give rings to each other. It's a symbol of forgiving. It's a symbol of your solemn vow here this afternoon. Give yourselves body, soul, and mind. A gift far more precious than the rings you're going to exchange. And it's not just for today. It's for everyone. You must constantly give yourselves to one another. That is enough. It means letting go of petty things. He was right and he was wrong. It means invite you to begin the adventure of your marriage by declaring your vows to one another in the presence of God and in the presence of God's people. Please face each other and join hands. I DJ. Take you, Hazel. To be my wife. My partner in life. And my one true love. I will cherish our friendship. And love you today. Tomorrow. And forever. I will trust you. And honor you. I will laugh with you. And cry with you. I will love you faithfully. Through the best and the worst. Through the difficult and the easy. Whatever may come. I will always be there. As I have given you my hand to hold. So I give you my life to keep. So help me God. I, Hazel, take you, TJ, to be my husband. My partner in life, and my one true love. I will cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever. I will trust you and honor you. I will laugh with you and cry. I will love you faithfully through the best and the worst. Difficult and easy. though I give you my life to keep. So help me God. The ring is a symbol of the unbroken circle of love. Love freely given has no beginning and no end. No giver and no receiver, for each is the giver and each is the receiver. May these rings always remind you of your vows. DJ, place the ring on Liesl's finger and repeat after me. I, DJ. Take you, Liesl. Take my life. To have and to hold. In sickness and in health, for richer or poor, in joy and sorrow, and I promise my love to you. And with this ring, I take you as my wife, for as long as we both shall live. It is extreme honor to now pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no man
thank you.